We begin tonight with breaking news from Clive. The City Council says it will not renew the contract with a red light camera company. KCCI's Mark Tauschek is there live. Mark?
Well, Stacey, a lot of people watching this situation very closely from across the state. They were talking originally tonight about voting about expanding the red light camera program here in Clive that's been in place since 2006. Instead, they went in the completely opposite direction. They voted 3-2 in favor of not renewing the contract with the red light camera service provider. So, what does that mean? If you run a red light tomorrow in Clive and get your license plate, a picture snapped of your license plate, will you get a ticket? Well, if you run a red light tomorrow with no contract currently in place, you might not get a ticket. Chief Mike Venema just told me he does not know if that's exactly the case. He says he has to talk to the city attorney. This just all happened just in the last hour. The meeting just got done a few minutes ago, but this is a huge decision. For one, the red light cameras just last year alone brought in $630,000 in revenue for the city of Clive. Listen to this exchange that happened just after the vote.
Motion fails. 3-2, rather.
So effectively, we can't. We're not going to be enforcing the ordinance.
So effectively, the three who voted no have created a $700,000 gap in our current budget.
Not yet, Councilman.
Okay. All right.
You won't. Okay. Obviously, a lot of people watching this very closely. Actually, our intern just walked out. She just talked to the city attorney in the council chambers, and he says, as he understands it, as of right now, with no contract currently in place with the red light camera service provider, you will not get a ticket if you drive through Clive tomorrow and get caught by one of these red light cameras. Huge news tonight out of camera, again, out of Clive. Again, this camera system has been in place in Clive since 2006. I believe it was the first one in the state. A lot of cities have been watching this very closely. As of tonight, because of this 3-2 vote by the city council, the red light camera system in Clive is currently not operational, is not functional. If you get caught, you will not get a ticket. Back to you, Stacey.
It's all very interesting. Mark, thank you.